Okay.
I got it.
Alright.
Let's do that.
Autobots, report.
I like how his hand isn't even really touching the thing. It's just like
be careful, Bumblebee. Ironhide will rendezvous after he takes down Demolisher.
That should be take too long.
Why Mike coming in? Did he just get out of work? Maybe.
Maybe the main story isn't multiplayer anymore. I'm clicking
it. Yeah, that's probably what it was.
Oh, shit. No, I'm
your
in.
Weapon
oh, I remember what it was.
Oh, yeah, aren't you
okay,
that
so you. Plot? Yeah. So now you get to be the small guy and I get to be the big guy.
I detect more Decepticons.
Press and hold Z to charge.
Well, actually, I actually have to
time for some target fights.
It's kind of a stupid idea. Why can't I just play like an Autobot?
Let's start off with a light.
Time for this fight to be.
Excellent Ironhide.
No one wishes me around. Eat biscuit.
Look at me, dude. Just killing like every fucking Autobot.
Give him lots of damage.
This is League better.
Oh, those guys are on our team?
I was trying to shoot them.
I've been shooting them for like 10 minutes. I'm like, Jesus Christ, they gave this guy a lot of health.
I eat obstacles for breakfast.
He eats obstacles for breakfast?
Like, I think if you're just trying to have fun on the... Transformers is only good for the open world, the Transformers thing. This game's story mode wise is better, but I still think if I want to fuck around and blow up the entire city, so I don't think that game's that bad. So. This is kind of like what the fourth game is like, except the fourth game.
Well, I would hope so.
Ironhide. See?
Great, I can use moving up.
The Decepticons are going to block
Basher, my favorite hobby. Let's rumble.
Press down to use energy and unleash a special attack. You literally turn into a car, punch the ground, and then blow them up. That don't make no goddamn sense.
The Valiant effort from the Valiant hero. Also, Transformers 3 is like 12 bucks.
Press up power to use energy and enter power up. Pressing up. Oh, there we go. I got hold completely still. I just one shot everything. That's what's literally over there. It looks like it, but nothing seems to be affecting her.
The one thing I can say is Revenge of the Fallen actually had a lot of things you could do with it, actually.
That's true. under the
some areas you can use structure.
Oh, you pretty much said fuck the game.
Let's go. I know how to wall jump, but it's not working. Oh, here we go.
We cannot win the war with us.
Swing to the board and the farm and evade.
Come under fire! Demolisher bleeds brake fluid just like the rest. Demolisher is wounded. I am going to finish him off. Mission accomplished. Demolisher has been neutralized. Ironhide out.